Booster, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
Booster, no! No, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm. Here it is. Got it.
needed this. Don.
Come on, you son of a bitch. You better start.
Yes. Sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit?
Good.
Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How? Hello. What's this? Neuro tank? Some sort of a injector of some kind? Why the hell not? Yeah, that's the stuff.
Our unit is getting ready to pull out. Got word a few minutes ago, all the work we've been doing out here is a waste of time. Hundreds of infected people are swarming up the highway out of Farewell. There's no stopping them. Checkpoints are all overrun.
We're pulling out.
Okay, I'm coming.
Something. Bugged out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me.
He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
Tower. My radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them? Because shutting down Radio Free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. It used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit. St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Coke, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Go back.
Hey, Boozer. Found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Shit. Boozer! Hey!
Whoa!
Oh, shit!
Shit, Deke. Could have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
it. Come on, let me see that.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
Should do it. Thank you.
That's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Okay. Got it.
gone.
See if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Booze man, thank you, brother. I'll be by.
Ah!
done. Goddamn freaks. Now it'll be safe and ride through here.
Ah!